What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2020-21 Panini Hoops Basketball Hobby 5-box break. Random teams number 11 just sold out. And again, this is a 30-spot break. Everybody gets a random team in the NBA. Just remember, guys, all inserts, rookies, parallels, numbered cards, etc. will ship. The only thing that's not shipping is veteran commons. Unless it is a Luka veteran common, LeBron, Giannis, Zion, or Ja, which those will be the last two second years. But everything else of those players not listed will not be shipping as a veteran common. And remember, guys, Dice Roller here. List of customer names, Chris down to Andrew, Hawks down to the Wizards. Here you go. Roll. Full 12, 6 and a 6. Good luck. 1. 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Jonathan, Donna John. Twelve times. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Phoenix Suns out of the Detroit Pistons. Alrighty, so that was 12 times. So Jonathan, A with the Suns, Jeremy with the Hornets, Bill with the Bulls, Jeremy with the T-Wolves, Andrew, you have the Wizards, Jeremy with the Clippers, Lewis with the Jazz, Patrick, you have the Nets, Jeff with the Magic, John with the Hawks, Andrew, last one with the Wizards, Michael with the Kings, John with the Pelicans, Robert, you have the Celtics, Brian with the Grizzlies, Chris with the Cavs, Andrew with the Lakers and Bucks, John D with the Rockets, John with the Raptors, Derek with the Knicks, Michael with the Mavericks, Charles with the 76ers, Michael with the Nuggets, Andrew with the Spurs, John with the Heat, Michael with the Blazers, Pacers, Andrew, Cole with the Thunder, and John with the Detroit Pistons. Yeah, well, when did you send that, Ricky? I usually don't take care of that because I'm not part of the customer service, but of course if the break is close, what I can do is I'll put the team back in or something, and then when support gets there, when they start looking at that, they'll give you that refund. Yeah, it shouldn't be a problem, Ricky. I think I can do that, man. Don't worry. Thank you. Alright, so I did that reading for you, man. Zendesk was still, I mean, someone will still reply back to you, but just so that way we got that ready to roll. So there should be 9 teams now, guys. So the Bills and the Lions are back in stock if anybody wants them. Alright, does anybody, do you want to make that trade? Jeremy, Clippers for 76ers, or... Or who is it? Hold on. No, Charles would need that. No trades? What up, Mojo? How's it going today, man? I know, one day, man. Your odds are getting much, much better every time you get into one of these. Alright, guys, good luck. This box has a little line through it. I can't believe the Pelicans came all the way back. Play good defense. I hope so, man. I hope it does come in tomorrow or something. We're supposed to get more, but again, I don't know. Could have got lost in transit. I don't really know the whole deal. Wasn't here the last couple days. But I expect this to get more at some point for sure. How'd you like those last two games with the Kings yesterday? And the game before, Spiro? Gabriel Velarde's sweet, sweet goal. Man, he's gonna be so good with the Kings. Hypnotized, Russell Westbrook. And we got Brandon Clark. Hot signatures for the Memphis Grizzlies. Oh, nice, really? That's awesome, man. How many fans did they allow in the game, in the stadium or the arena? And if how many? How are the ticket prices, actually? That's one thing that's kind of curious to me. Like, how much do they actually charge? Or is it all secondary market? Through, like, StubHub and all that. Rui Hachimura. They have pods? Wow, that's awesome. So they're about 2,000 fans. That's nothing compared to what they can hold, right? I know Staples Center holds like 18,000. Giannis. Nice. That's not bad. That's pretty cool. How does it work? How does the concessions look then, right? It's pretty easy, pretty fun to just quickly get whatever you need. Not have to worry about, like, you know, waiting in line for so long. Anthony Davis. Yeah, I feel like it's kind of an experience, you know? That's what I would think. No cash, just all cards. All yeah. Zeke, number 299. Yeah, it's like, you know, when I seen the Eagles play at in Carson here a couple years back, and when the Chargers were playing there. And it's kind of like, you know, it's kind of an experience, you know what I mean? Like, when am I ever going to see a professional football game with only 30,000 fans, right? At the time before COVID a couple years ago, right? It's just like, it just felt so cool because the arena was so small. Like, we were so close to the players and whatnot. So it was kind of so cool. Even though the tickets were pricier than a normal game, I was just like, dude, this is never going to happen again, right? LaMelo. Tyrese. And Jaden McDaniels, hot signatures for Minnesota. Wow, that's awesome, man. I like the pods thing. It's pretty cool. So what happens if what happens if you buy a pod of six, but you only have five players, or you only have like five family members or five friends going together, whatever the case may be? You still have to pay for the six, right? Wow. Zion. Or do you have to have six people? Damn, Zion just manhandled Tristan Thompson. That's cool, man. It's probably safe as hell, right? I mean, even if there is 2,000 people in the arena, I mean, because you have to think, I'm sure you're separated like crazy, and like you said, it's a pod. So even if you're a little nervous, like you should. They do the best to even have you, like, so secure. Sounds pretty interesting. Actually, it'll be kind of cool to check out like that, right? I mean, I do go to Arizona frequently. I haven't gone lately. Because of, you know, getting COVID a month and a half ago. And, you know, but I'm going to be going soon again. Those in-laws live in Arizona, so. Actually, it would be kind of cool. Maybe to try something out like that. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, spring training. Yeah, baseball, the majority of them, right? I mean, there's only a couple of them are probably indoor, but yeah, everything's always outside. Wow. Damn, Tatum just got it. You guys watching this game on ESPN, ABC? Pelicans were down by so much, they came back. They should look at the clock and see if they could put back more than 0.2 seconds. All right, next box, guys. Highlights, Derek Jones Jr. James Wiseman. He's going to throw it up to Zion. He's going to tip it in. Calling it right now. Chris Boucher. It's a pro duck right there. Toronto Raptors going to John. Zion zero gravity. Wow, there you go. How about a James Wiseman number to 199? Golden State Warriors last final one going to Andrew. That's nice. Anthony Edwards, dunk of the year, maybe, guys.
No tubs here.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm not worried right now. I can stack this stuff there. Josh Green. Isaac Okoro. Zion, future of the legends of the game. Spark plugs, or sorry, high voltage, I should say. Kyrie Irving. And Isaiah Stewart for Detroit. Rookie Inc. Number to 25. Troy going to John. Kevin McHale. LaMelo now playing. Legend of the Ball, D-Wade. And D'Angelo Russell to 199. LaMelo Ball. Zion City Edition. Tyrese Haliburton. All right, next one. Alright, third box, guys. Got a numbered card coming up. Oh, no. Kawhi Leonard. All-Star. Jared Allen. Mojo wants the good teams, but Mojo still stay getting hits. Edwards. Blake Griffin. Thank you. Zion, prime time. Or is that not prime time? Legend of the game, Steve Nash. High voltage for Russell Westbrook. And Tyler Hero Gold, 1 out of 10. That's nice. Miami Heat going to John D. Second year. Wilt, Legends of the Ball. Udoka for the Utah Jazz. Key Maravich. All right, second to last box, S. right, and Xbox, guys. Good luck. High Voltage. James Harden. For the Thunder, Diallo. Red Joel Embiid to 199. We got next on Nyaka. Spark plugs. Marcus Smart. J.D. McDaniels. Hypnotized. Giannis. Derrick Rose, number to 99. James Wiseman. Anthony Edwards. Tribute, RJ Barrett. Saudi Bay for Detroit. Going to John. John Moran City Edition. Obi. All right, guys, last box. Let me get some more penny slips. Excuse me. Grizzlebees. Yeah, I can double check. What's the name or what was it for? Thank you. Was it for like a group? Like, was it like break credit for a group break or something? I can double check right now once I'm done with this break. Alright, last box. Yeah, the last break credit codes I've seen that were sent out were February 19th, so it looks like we didn't send any out yesterday. I'll have to tell Joe who do I need to send out and what. Yeah, I'll send him a message. Alright, last box. RJ, high voltage. And Damian Jones. Drew Holiday to 99. Kevin Garnett. LaMelo. John Moran, zero gravity. And we got zero gravity foil, Giannis. Yeah. Hypnotize, Steph Curry. Josh Green to 199 rookie for the Dallas Mavericks. Anthony Edwards. James Wiseman. And to 25, Kevin Garnett, artist proof. Zero gravity. That's nice. T-Wolves. Ja Morant tribute. Very nice. Grizzly, that's going to Brian. Payne Pritchard, nice. Pro Duck right here. Boston with that one. Going to Robert. Kevin McHale, Legends of the Game. Alrighty, guys, and there you go. That was the break. Do a quick little recap on the autos and numbered cards that were big. But we do have at least five more boxes. Guys, number 12 would be our last one. So if it hasn't been reposted yet, I'll repost it right now. All right, well, a ton of rookies at Penny Steven top load. I have two huge stacks over here on the side. But here were the autographs. Payne Pritchard. You got Damian Jones for the Hawks. Diallo. Saadi Bey. Udoka. Tyler Herro to 10 numbered card. Jared Allen. Isaiah Stewart to 25. James Wiseman to 199. We got Chris Boucher. Jaden McDaniels. And Brandon Clark. So there you go, guys. That was the break. Hoops basketball, five-box break. Random teams number 11 on JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Again, five more boxes in the back so we can post up number 12.